can't believe Bowser had me going out this late at night just to get chocolate fudge brownie ice cream. Oh, he's so damn crazy. Oh, God, this just frustrates me. Maybe I should just turn on some tunes to get my mind off of it.
Okay.
Oh, this is my jam. Yeah. Them tails
told. Ooh.
All you see is the suns. Some people say I'm a nerd, but I'm cool. Just hit. What did I hit? Oh my God. Oh my God. I know I hit something. I hit something. Oh, I'm gonna just drive off. Just drive off. Just drive off. Okay, PP. Just calm down. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Just bring the ice cream to Bowser. Just bring the ice cream.
Hey, Chef, PP.
Oh my God. Julie, what the hell is wrong with you? I didn't hit a dog. Nothing like that.
What?
I brought the ice cream. Here, just take it to your dad.
Did you get me ice cream?
No, I didn't get you any ice cream. Just get out of my way. I need to go and throw up.
Oh, Chef Pee-Pee, where's my ice cream? Look, Bowser, here's your stupid ice cream. Stop making me feel guilty. You would have did the same thing, too. I couldn't see him. He just ran out of nowhere.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God. I killed the dog.
Wait, get yourself together, Pee-Pee. Get yourself together.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault at all.
No, the dog walked in the road. He chose to die. He wanted to die that day. His owners didn't want him.
Yeah, that's what it was. He's a criminal. Cause jaywalking's a crime. I basically killed a criminal. He could have killed a family of six walking in the street. Jaywalking is basically a gateway crime. First jaywalking and then...
Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex with my squad.
He would have been killing people. Yeah. I'm a hero, that's what it is. Yeah, you're a hero, Pee-Pee. Yeah, that dog didn't want his life. No way, he was walking in the road. He was jaywalking. You're a hero. You had to hit him. He didn't want his life. You took it from him. Yeah. He's in a better place now. Oh, come back to normal. Come back to normal.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
What, Junior?
Well, you got my dad chocolate ice cream, and I want to know if you can make me a hot dog.
What?
Can you make me a hot dog?
No. Hot dogs? I don't think we have any hot dogs. No.
Did you leave them in the car?
The car? No. Why do you have to put car and dog in the same sentence?
Oh, I just wanted a hot dog without a corn dog.
No. No dogs. No corn dogs.
What about hush puppies?
No. What the hell is with you with these dogs? No hush puppies.
But you make really good hush puppies, especially when you hit them.
I didn't hit him. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit him. Look. I'm not making any hush puppies. No.
What's wrong with you, Chef Pee-Pee? Well, how about piggies in the blanket?
Wrong animal, Junior. What the hell is wrong?
Can I get Chinese food?
Well, that's a stretch, but... Dogs! Oh, my God, dogs!
There's someone at the door, Chef Pee-Pee. I'm gonna get it.
Well, I'm gonna make you the mac and cheese, then.
The Scooby-Doo guy?
No. Shut the hell up.
I'm coming. Hello? Hello?
Oh my God! You're the cutest puppy ever!
Oh my God! Do you have an owner? You're by yourself? Oh my God, I wonder if my dad will let me keep you! Come inside!
Come on, water! Boil! Jeez!
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, I gotta show you something!
I'm not worried about it, Junior. Show me later, okay? My mind is on this macaroni and cheese.
But I really want you to see it, Chef Pee-Pee!
I don't care about it! Show me later! Jeez!
I guess I'll just show Dad.
Oh my God! I am a fat ass! I just ate this whole container of Ben and Jerry's! Oh, it was so good! It's so good!
Hey Dad, look what I found outside! I found a puppy!
Ew! That's a mutt! That's not a puppy! Ew, get him away from me! He might have rabies or AIDS!
Dad, he's just a cute little puppy! He doesn't have a home!
Well, that's because he was outside! Just make sure he stays there!
Well, no, I really want to keep him! Can I please keep this puppy, please?
Look, Junior, puppies are a lot of responsibility. You have to feed them, you have to make sure they're clean, you have to bathe them, you have to milk them, you have to do a lot of things!
I know, Dad, but I think I'm ready to be a responsible adult. I'm 6 years old and I could run for president. I just really want to keep this cute little puppy. Look at those eyes. They look into your heart and they love you, please?
Yep. They look into your heart, all right, but
Look, you're gonna have to talk to Chef Pee-Pee about that. If he says that you can keep it,
because you guys were taking care of him, then you can keep it.
Okay, really, Dad?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, I'm gonna ask Chef Pee-Pee. Come on, puppy.
Make sure he gets me some more Ben and Jerry's after you're done.
And that's some good macaroni and cheese right there.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee!
What do you want now, Junior?
Oh, you finished my macaroni and cheese?
Yes, finished, and it's in the bowl, so you can finally eat it.
So now you can see the thing I wanted to show you earlier?
Yeah, go ahead and get it, whatever.
Right, hold on, let me get it.
Alright,
now. Alright, look who showed up at our front door!
Oh my god, a freaking dog! It's the dog! Oh my god, it's the dog!
What's wrong, Chef Pee-Pee?
What the hell did you get that dog from?
He showed up at our front door.
Oh my god, he showed up at the door! Oh my god!
Are you afraid of dogs, Chef Pee-Pee?
He can't be alive! No, he can't be! He's supposed to be dead, Junior!
But what are you talking about? Mr. Puppy's not gonna be dead.
What do you mean he's not? Look, I ran him over with the car before I came here! He's supposed to be dead! Oh my god!
Wait, Mr. Puppy didn't get hit by a car.
Wait, Mr. Puppy? Really? So when he gets bigger, he's gonna be Mr. Dog?
No, Mr. Puppy, that's his name. He's gonna stay Mr. Puppy forever.
Look, I will remind you of how retarded you sound right now, okay? So, but for now, I just need you to get that damn dog away from me, okay? Well, that dog is just looking at me. It's so scary. He knows what I did. He knows.
Chef Pee-Pee, you're being crazy.
No, I'm not. I promise you. He knows what I did. Just keep him away from me, Junior.
But Dad said I can't keep him unless you let me keep him.
Look, no, we're not keeping him. Why can't you just have a goldfish or something?
Because goldfish die.
Dogs die too when I hit them with a car.
Well, you wouldn't be hitting my goldfish with a car. But anyway, me and Puppy are going to eat some macaroni and cheese, and we'll give you a couple minutes to think about it. Please let me keep him.
No, I don't want to. Oh my god, damn dog is going to kill me. Oh my god.
Oh man, this macaroni and cheese looks so good, Mr. Puppy. We're going to eat it together. It's going to be so good. Wait. I forgot my drink! Can you go get me a drink, Mr. Puppy? Mr. Puppy, can you go get me a drink? Please? Please? Come on, Puppy, go get me a drink. Oh, okay. I'll just wait for my drink.
Oh my god! Oh my god, that stupid dog is after me!
No. Think logically, Pee-Pee. Think logically. Okay, that can't be the same dog, no way! Or it is, and he's following me, and he wants to end my life, that's what it is! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh, just calm down. Just do the dishes and everything will be okay.
Oh my god, what are you doing, you stupid dog? What do you want from me? Just please tell me, are you hungry? Is that what it is? Come on, speak!
Okay, I'll get you some food. Okay, I got you all the food that you need. I got all the food that was in the refrigerator too. All right, so what do you want? How about some pepperonis? You want some pepperonis? That's not enough? Oh my god, okay, we got some cheese too. Here's the cheese. Okay, cheese not good for you. Bologna, how about bologna? Everybody loves bologna. Oh, come on, stupid dog. I got a Yoo-Hoo, I know you're thirsty. There's a Yoo-Hoo.
That's not enough.
Look, I know, that has to be enough. Yeah. You just snack on that, and I'm gonna lay down. Okay, today was a long day, and maybe I just need to take a nap. Maybe I just need to rest and end this day. Oh, finally. Soft pillows, and I just need to rest. Wait, I gotta turn the light off first.
Oh my god! What do you want from me, you stupid ass dog?
I gave you all the food in the refrigerator. What do you want?
Come on, just tell me.
Look, do you want my bed? Do you want an apology? I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to run you over. You got in the road. It's your fault.
Come on, just tell me what you want.
Look, I love my life. You don't see me running in the road.
Come on, just talk to me. Say something.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna throw up again.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I need a place to hide from the dog. Where am I going to hide? Oh, the dryer.
Oh my god. How do you keep following me, you stupid mud? What do you want? Is it revenge?
I know it's revenge that you want. Just take it out on me.
Come on, take your revenge out. Let's just end this. Come on, get your revenge on me. I know exactly what you want.
Come on, you stupid dog. Take your best shot at me. Run me over. Run across the torso. Come on, end me. End me. Now, end me.
Sir, may I ask what the hell you're doing?
I'm waiting on this dog to run me over. Come on, he's been chasing me the whole day. Just following me. I just want him to end my life now. Come on.
What dog?
Oh, the dog in the car, what do you mean?
Uh-huh, that dog.
Yes, that dog, you idiot.
Yeah, you're gonna be coming with me, sir.
Wait, what are you talking about? It's a dog in the car. Look, I promise it was just a dog in the car. I don't know where the hell he's went. He was just in the car, I promise.
You're coming with me.
Where am I going?
There's padded rooms and macaroni and cheese.
No. At least I'm not by that stupid dog. help! Somebody help me!
Where is Mr. Puppy with my drink?
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Charlie and Friends is my favorite show! Oh my god!
Hi guys. I'm Charlie. And today I got a new parrot from the pet store. And I named him Polly.
I'm Polly.
Oh, you. It's time for me to feed him. And from what I learned on Google, this is how you feed him. Eat up!
I'm not eating that!
Oh, you!
Charlie! Oh my god! How do you think of this stuff? Who is the writer? Who is it? It's obviously you! Oh my god! Oh man!
Hi guys! It's me again! I'm giving away my parrot! Because he doesn't know how to freaking listen! So, where can I sign you? Be still! Yeah. Now, whoever calls in gets a free parrot!
That's right! Charlie's giving away his stupid parrot! So if you want to win an autographed parrot by Charlie, the one and only Charlie, call this number right now and answer one trivia question and you could be the winner!
Oh my god! A signed parrot by Charlie?! I gotta have it! Even though I don't really want a parrot, but it's signed by Charlie! Oh, I gotta make the phone call! Okay, down one. No. Okay, 9447. Come on.
Hello?
Hello? Yes, I'm ready to win the contest.